My father once told me something terrible lives in these ruins. Something worse than the Belu.
He was my subordinate, not my friend.
Feelings, huh? First time for everything.
Oh.
Surprised you? I've just never seen someone concentrate so hard on a clump of grass.
It's not grass. It's the Comfaria galanga, a famous medicinal. Or it might be.
Oh, Camphoria galanga.
Like you know what that means.
You might know it by its colloquial name, the
Oh, the resurrection lily. Anyway, why don't you just?
The problem is, me and Honey are healers.
Oh, if it's just monster trouble, you can leave that to me.
You're sure you can?
That is her one.
Yeah. I may not know about different kinds of grass, but I
Well? Uh-huh. Thank goodness. It's the... This is too much excitement for... Beautiful specimen.
Boring.
Well, nice to meet you anyway.
Oh, my name... And wait!
Here and there... Wherever the wind takes a host of world travelers like us.
East. We're headed east.
Say, before you go, could you help me out?
What do you need help?
Well, resurrection lilies, but yes.
Ajna,
we'll do it! Get... This stuff is a piece of...
Only two more to go.
Oh!
Try harder.
How dare you?
Not quite.
soon as I picked it up?
Sure, because...
Yeah! Anyway...
Reminds me of something I came across in my research.
You mean Pindayar? The beast lord that feasts on travelers and uses human body parts to construct...
Yeah, that's it! That's what we're looking at here, I'd say.
But... I'm a human!